Princess Kate and Prince William expecting baby no. 3. Princess Kate and Prince William are expecting their third child together, Kensington Palace confirmed today. The royals are already parents to 4-year-old Prince George and 2-year-old Princess Charlotte. Their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Cambridge is expecting their third child, a statement from Kensington Palace, released Monday morning, said. The Queen and members of both families are delighted with the news. During her first two pregnancies, Kate, 35, battled acute morning sickness, also known as hyperemesis gravidarum. She is also afflicted with the condition during this pregnancy, according to the statement. As a result, she cancelled a planned appearance Monday morning. As with her previous two pregnancies, the Duchess is suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum. Her Royal Highness will no longer carry out her planned engagement at the Hornsey Road Children's Centre in London today, the statement said. The Duchess is being cared for at Kensington Palace. Kate is understood to be less than 3 months pregnant. The palace made the announcement early because of her illness. Last time, when she was pregnant with Princess Charlotte, Kate was also cared for at home at apartment 1A of the palace. The birth will relegate Prince Harry, who is visiting Manchester today.